I'm Bryan Gearin. I'm the operations manager for AHS Property Care. I've been managing these accounts for the last 4 years. We do all kinds of accounts. You know, we do residential, commercial. You know, like today we're here at the mall, Lakeview Square Mall. Pretty big place, a lot of sidewalks. We do hotels, apartment complexes, you know, places with a lot of sidewalks. When we first got the Snow Rhino, you know, I thought it was a pretty cool machine. It looks cool. We used to use snow blowers, and we found that there's a lot of breakdowns with snow blowers. They don't last as long. Yeah, they're cheaper, but you know, as far as reliability, you don't have the tines breaking on your snow blower. You don't have shear pins breaking. And these are just a lot more comfortable. The reason we use a plow on sidewalks is because with a snow blower, you know, you're throwing snow. Obviously, if you got a guy that's not running the snow blower the way he's supposed to be, you know, you can pick up a lot of debris, throw it somewhere where it's not supposed to go. You could break a window, you know, break a car window. It'll push some snow, that's for sure. We just had a big snowstorm last week, and the guys didn't have any issues, you know, pushing 6-8 inches of snow. You know, because when we go out, we try to hit every place twice, so we don't really push a lot of snow at one time, which most companies do the same thing. You know, they're gonna go to each place 3, 4, or 5 times, depending on the storm. But as far as pushing, you know, heavy snow has no issues. Traction is great. That we do have some sidewalks that are not quite as wide as this plow, but the nice thing about it is you can take the wings off, you know, so you can narrow the blade down if your sidewalks aren't 4 feet. It's a lot less manpower when you're just riding around on it, and you can just spin around in place, and it's a lot less fatigue. It's just a neat little machine. We have two of these now. You know, as far as buying more, I would definitely buy more. We'd eventually like to, you know, take our shovel crews down to one-man crews and just have these in the back of their truck. It'll fit in any truck. It's only 4 feet long, so you could get a set of ramps, throw it in the back of your truck, and away you go. You can have your guy plowing the lot, and you can do the sidewalks in the same time. You know, it saves you time, and, you know, you don't have to pay another guy to come around and do the sidewalks for you. Our team loves the Snow Rhino. If you guys do snow removal, you definitely gotta buy one.